Welcome back to our Zelle Paintings. I'm Rhonda Luke, and this is phase two. So we're going to do some touch-ups. Love this painting, Western painting that I've done 25 years ago, approximately. And it's got some scratches and some nicks, and just some rough areas. And there's a tree up here that I don't like anymore. So what I did first, I'm gonna cover that up. So what I've done first, I mixed up some colors already that I wanna use. I've kept the sky pretty similar, but I kind of did some different grass yellows and greens, some browns for the grass here. So I'm using a fan brush, so I'm just going to go ahead and start on the grass here. And I'm just going to fan up, go over some of these marks. So we're going to start off at the top, and then we're going to blend it into the sky. So we're not painting everything. Might have to go over this again. So I'm just adding in some colors, darker at the top, and then blending it into the bottom. Okay, I'll have to wait until that dries, and then I'll have to go over it again. So I just started dark at the top, and then I blended it in. I kind of brought the whole color over into this tree, because I don't like this tree. And then I've got a few marks on the road that I'm going to touch up, so I'll do the same thing there. And it doesn't matter about the row because it's all different colors anyway, so I can kind of just blend that in. And some dark side. And then we'll just blend it in. Make it look like it's been all there. So I'm gonna add some more color to the sky just to cover over this tree that was here that you can still see. So I'm gonna use medium-sized brush. Rough in these colors, add some white in there too. A little bit of blue, soften that up a bit. Kind of list. Bringing it down to those trees. Bring this color right across the top. Again, just softening it around the trees. Bring the trees up into the sky so it looks like the trees are actually in front of the sky now. I tried to mix the same colors, but it's really hard to do it. So I'm just going to lightly bring those trees up top. Right, maybe a couple more spots here. I like overlapping grass, lots of different greens. All right, so I have made all the updates to this painting that's over 20 years old. Painted the frame and touched up the areas that were showing marks. So this is the final product. Oh, and there's my dog. So I'll just show you a close-up. Changed the sky color, brought up the trees a little bit, fixed the colors in the grass, and did a little bit more in the front of the road there. So if you like my videos, please give me a thumbs up. And scroll down and press that subscribe button so that you can see more upcoming videos.